Hazrat Abdul Rahman Ayraj reports that Hazrat Abdullah bin Buhayna radiyallahu anhu said, Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam got up after the two units of Zuhr and did not sit between them. When he had completed his prayer, he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam performed two prostrations and then performed salutation. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1225.